What's going on, guys? My name is Mojo Kicks and welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we're going to talk about the rumored upcoming restock of the Travis Scott Fragment Jordan 1 and everything we could expect for this upcoming worldwide sneakers release. But without further ado, let's get right into today's video. Fragment Jordan 1 High is rumored to be restocking this month in October on Nike sneakers. Now, there's no confirmed release date for the sneaker, so we don't know when in October. The rumors are just saying that it will be happening sometime here in October 2021. The rumors are also saying that this will be a worldwide release, so most likely will be on majority of the sneakers app regions. I personally don't think it's going to be a worldwide release. I think it will be certain countries will get it, and the rumors could be wrong as well. It might just be a US only release, just like the ICA Boston Air Force Ones that just restocked on sneakers. Now, speaking about the ICA Boston Air Force Ones, this restock is also rumored to be exactly the same, if not very similar, to that ICA Boston Air Force One restock. So it will just shock drop at a random time. Most likely all the monitors and Discord groups will have info about it throughout the day, so we will be somewhat prepared for it. And it will just load up on sneakers, for example, at 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, and you will have the 10-minute draw to enter. So that is what it's rumored to be, exactly the same like the ICA Boston Air Force One restock. Now, apparently this restock is happening due to a lot of delayed shipments with the Travis Scott Fragment Jordan 1 High. I think they're also doing it because they have a lot of delays and pushbacks with other sneakers, so they want to keep us kind of engaged and hyped up. Because realistically, they have so many pushbacks and delays that they really have like no sneakers to sell. That's another reason why I think they restocked the ICA Boston Air Force Ones. Maybe they had delayed shipments of those as well. Now, possibly we could see this restock happen on Travis's site again as well. That'd be pretty cool if they do a restock on his site. I do think it will only be the sneakers app, to be honest, but there always is a possibility it could happen on his site. Now, the retail price will be the exact same as last time, with the 200 USD retail price. And yes, that is higher than a regular Jordan 1 of 170 USD. That's because this is a collab, and to be more exact, a three-way collab. Now, resale is obviously anything upwards of 2,500. I don't think this restock will take a big hit on the resale value of this shoe. I really don't think they're going to drop too many pairs. I think stock could be fairly similar to the ICA Boston Air Force Ones, probably around 4,000 to 5,000 pairs. Make sure to let me know down in the comments what your guys' thoughts are on this new Travis Scott Fragment Jordan 1 High restock. But anyways, guys, thank you for watching today's video. Hopefully you guys all enjoyed. If you did and any of this info was helpful, make sure to smash that like button down below. And also, if you haven't already and you're new here, consider hitting that subscribe button. But like always, guys, I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.